Let's import the giant STL into Blender. Once the STL is loaded, we want to add a decimate modifier. You can see the amount of faces of the model shown on the bottom of the mod. We want to reduce this value while still keeping the appearance of the model intact. So 0.4 or 40% would be too few because it would break the appearance of the STL. 0.5 would give the model a very low poly appearance. 0.6 looks pretty much like the original to me. Now the only thing left to do is export the STL again, and your file size should be much smaller. If you want to learn how to create the whole lion's head sculpture from start to finish, click the link in the first comment and get 1 month free trial. Thanks so much for watching, and see you in the next one.